Hello everyone. Happy to see you all here. Happy Vixensgiving. I hope you're all having a happy Thanksgiving. I hope your tummies are not too full. Because you're going to need a lot of energy for all of that Black Friday shopping. I do all of my shopping online, so I think I'm good. Alexa, turn on fan. Apparently, I have a new catchphrase. Oh, hey, RichHofen_543, thanks for hitting that follow button. Because apparently I have an unhealthy addiction to Alexa devices. RichHofen_543 thought it was wise to use 100 points on sound alert, yeet. Hello. Welcome. Nice to see you here. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it very much. Happy Thanksgiving. So we were just getting ready to jump into the Star Trek Online. Nothing too terribly exciting to do today. Just hanging out and chatting. Here we go. So we have just a few of the regular things we can do. Looks like we have some endeavors that we can do right away and get those taken care of. I hope everything is looking and sounding okay. We did a test last week to make sure everything was working. So today we're doing extensive longer testing. More like an endurance kind of thing. Hopefully everything holds up. Please let me know if you see any glitches along the way. I appreciate it. So first thing I need to do is fix up the ship for a battle with the board. I usually just switch out one of the elements. That's usually enough to get me through the battle and get me the endeavor reward that I need. So let's find that battle. Let me see if I can find anybody that wants to go along. Okay, we are going to switch to the Klingon side. One last time again. I wanted to go here anyway, lol. Looks like we are getting a good team together. In the meantime, let me go check on the free prize they are giving away this week. What happened? What's an info picture? Oh. That's because I need to cover up the chat from my fleet. Since I'm the fleet leader, I frequently get personal information that people do not want to share. Sorry about that. Is it really bothersome? This is the first time I've ever heard anybody say anything about it. Hello, at BDC_gaming_network. Hello. Yes, I have a really nice defining
this
on my other character.
Not the end.
This is my Klingon recruit. Oh yes, that is a very nice one.
Join us. Become one with us.
Okay, we are going to do another Borg battle.
Two active, Mr. Borg.
Can you guys hear everything okay? Hi Oswin. Hello.
You will be born.
Oh my gosh, that is too funny. I got my endeavor with some loot that got dropped. Hey there. At midnight off 2790, hello. Doing good here. Nice to see you. How are you?
Something is deep. I know the Romulans.
Thank you.
I hope you had a nice Thanksgiving. Mine was basically the same. Slept for most of it because I worked the night before. I usually work night shift anyway. Okay, underscore carrot. I heard this weapon does good against the Borg. So I think I'm going to try it out. Let me try to upgrade it first. Aw, that's awesome. Happy birthday, Early. Or forgot to open this box. Man, oh well. Blue. Aw, that's no fair. Aw, thank yous so much. I appreciate that. I can't remember where my Phoenix upgrade tokens are. Darn it. Yes. There's a lot of bells and whistles going on underneath the hood here, lol. To make this little stream happen, we'll be right back.
every time I reach, you're standing below. Lift me with helium, fill me with oxygen.
Oh my gosh, yes. Nimra has like the ultimate setup, doesn't he? I mean, I can barely get internet service here where I live. Yes, that would be awesome and appreciated. Nimra has fiber where he is at. I barely have a gateway router. I agree. So I have an ultimate upgrade token that I could use. I think I will just use it as it is to make it more of a challenge. Let's go.
I hate when other people jump it to my instance. Darn it, they adapted. Okay, let's switch weapons. They can't adapt to this one. Hi at math_79 hello. Oh, accolade. How was your Thanksgiving?
Thank you.
Yes, sorry about the ads. I really don't know how to change them, so I basically just use what they recommend. I really can't avoid them that I know of. Unless I get rid of my affiliate standing. But then I will lose my emotes. And I love my emotes. Emotes. I don't always love my TTS. LOL. Five more board to go. Oh, thank yous. Love you too. Okay, we are done here. Looks like we need to go to Gonker Battle Zone. Let's go. Yes, I try to avoid it if I can, hey. Although there are still a few accolades that I wish I could get here. I love accolades. But you need a pretty good team to get them though. Yes. Enjoy your lurk. stupid cooldown. Okay, let's switch tunes. I hate to wait. This is the Eisenberg. Yes. It was a free ship for one of the events recently. Yes, I love the floating bits. It's 32nd century ship. So it has floating nacelles. I think it kind of looks like a phaser. Smiles. Okay, let's find some battles.
Ships to prepare for Allied operations.
Well, this could take a while with this big giant ship here. Let's find a different one.
We need to get those blockade arrays back online. Get close, asteroids. Pull them away from the enemy launch facility. Synkepia delivered an asteroid to this facility.
This is not my strongest character either. Hey there, at Gyojin 2006 Lolo. How are you doing? Nice to see you. Happy Thanksgiving. I need these big ships. Thank you so much.
accolade. Big ships are tough. Give me big ships. It's like I have to get rid of the little ships to get the big ships.
Thank you.
Someone snuck in there again. Still need 5 more. One more.
Forces must hold the line!
Okay, we are done. Yay, yay. Okay, let's see what endeavor rewards we can get. Tough choice. Oregon, or exotic DMG. I'm going to go with exotic damage. Only one more point left for that one, smiles. Endeavor rank 602. Only 148 more to go. Sheesh. Oh well, could be worse. So this girl has some reputation points that need to be completed. Let's take a look at that. Don't laugh at the way I do my reputations. Faster and more easier for me to do it that way. Okay, what's next? Four more hours for the next event.
I know what we can do. Let's pick some new ships from the new pilot pack. I can choose 3 of the 4. I'm pretty sure I know which ones I'm going to pick. It's always fun to see so many options. So here we go. That one for sure. And I've been wanting the La Serena for the longest time. So one ship left. Thank you for the follow, Darth Dragonborn 107. And I think we will go for another 32nd century ship. Hello. How are you doing? Thanks so much for the follow. I greatly appreciate it. How is your holiday going? I've got a full tummy. And it was yummy. Hee hee. Oh gosh. Nice. I think I'm going to replace the ship. Fleet ships are nice. Okay. This is wow. I didn't know what to expect, lol. But that's okay. That's right. Let's get rid of the junk. Yes, I have the adamant on my main character. Oof. This might take a while. Ah, okay, nice. Yeah, I'm usually a beam girl, heh. Thank you. don't have a lot to choose from on this character. We'll upgrade some things later if needed. But I just want to see how she flies. Yes, usually beams are for bigger ships. I need to play around with that a little bit. Oh my gosh, I love both of those ships. Okay, three of these four are universal stations. This one uses Intel. That sounds good. I need another tactical. Here we go. Oh boy. While this character needs a lot of work. Oh, nice, thanks. Hey there. At HemJolt7955, hello. Good grief, I hit the wrong button. Ah ha ha. Oh, I think it has a 5-minute cooldown or something. Hey there, Papa Zuzu. Hello. I searched the internet high and low for the jokes. Trust me, they were not easy to find. At least not the good ones, haha.
I'll carry you every step of the way. If you can't walk, my dear, I'll show you how much you mean to me. I can't live without you here, so let's replay.
Most people use dad jokes. I use Star Trek jokes. Okay, let's take a look at these options. Oh. This is with the pink shield. Looks absolutely weird, but I kinda like it. Oh, so you can change the colors. Nice. Okay, let's see what she looks like with purple Van Halen stripes. Ha! That's right. Purple is kind of my thing. Darth, are you talking about Star Trek Bridge Commander? Oh boy, she tiny. That's right. At him jeweled 7955, yes they did. Doesn't look so great in the green glow of the Klingon homeworld, lol. Lowell's. Gian. Thanks for stopping by. Okay, let's give her a little shakedown cruise.
Fire on individual ships.
temporary hideout.
Okay, well, obviously that needs some work. I'm not fond of consoles that randomly transport me away from where I was. Because then I'm lost and disoriented for a few seconds. Kind of awkward if you ask me. Other than that, not bad for a character that's not top of the line. Smaller ships are definitely in a different class of their own. I'm kind of used to bigger ships. Anyway, let's see what we got out of that.
We have the suspect in...
Got up to tier 3. Not bad. I don't know about this Starship Drake. Might not be that great. LOL, oh well. Let's keep going.
Looks like there was a fight here recently.
Good to see we came here afraid.
Sorry to
take the...
The Carter is ready to assist you.
Lead the way, Shergotten follow. Reading a single Ferengi vessel, Marauder class. Safety cloaked!
That was weird. It was like that ship was stuck in a rock.
The Ferengi ship. We've got company.
The Spores, Madrid. Hand them over, and we'll let you live.
I will tell the Bony Explorers to you guys.
I'll tell you where the Delkin Crown jewels are hidden.
A Birmingham.
I can...
Okay, wow. Went better than I expected. I didn't die.
Modron's on his way to a better...
Okay, well, usually I would be done by now. But looks like we still need to do one more patrol. BRB, need hydration.
Okay, back. Here we go.
Indeed, that we can pull.
That rift's unstable. We need to hurry, or those ships will make it.
Klingon vessels are warping into your position.
Ship is under attack.
Under the circumstances,
if you feel.
That's one less rift to worry about. Let's regroup with Kumark.
Bad news, I'm afraid. Klingons are approaching our position.
Thank you.
And there we have it, folks. Mission accomplished. Yay, yay. Well, gang, I think that's a good place to end it for today. I hope everyone had a good time. I hope everyone got to enjoy their happy Vixensgiving.
cases or parcels unattended anywhere on the station.
I'm sure we all have some Black Friday shopping to do soon. Thank you all again so much for being here. I really appreciate it. This was a really fun stream for me. I hope it was for you too. I will try to be back again very soon. I'm sure we will have many more adventures with our new Black Friday goodies. Check test. Okay, just checking. So take care, everybody. I will see you on the next stream. Bye. /